Mr. Chairman, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. I'm really privileged to be here and to present to you a method or a technique in the immediate obturation of an extensive maxillectomy defect. Now, our patient was this 66-year-old male patient who presented to us with a large tumor of the right maxilla. The tumor showed a large ulceration, and according to the patient, it had been present for the last 3 years. He didn't really worry about the tumor, but when it started to come to give him pain on chewing, he decided to seek medical attention. Now, we referred him for a CT scan, as well as a biopsy that was done and referred to the pathologists. And on the CT scan, it was obvious that the whole antrum was obliterated. The tumor extended into the nasal cavity and across the midline. And the histologic diagnosis of this tumor was that of an ameloblastoma. During surgery, a right maxillectomy and left subtotal maxillectomy was performed using a Weber-Ferguson incision. And it can be seen there that the tumor extended from the 2-8 area to the from the 1-8 area up to the 2-4 area. Fortunately, it did not infiltrate into the infraorbital rim, and you can see there the infraorbital rim is still intact with the infraorbital nerve just below it.